The Ant and the Grasshopper. In a sunny meadow, there lived an ant named Andy and a grasshopper named Greg. Andy worked hard all summer, collecting food and storing it in his anthill. Greg, on the other hand, sang and played all day, never thinking about the future. When winter arrived, Greg had nothing to eat, while Andy had plenty. The moral of the story is, be responsible and plan for the future. If you are a fan of stories, follow me on my channel. There are many wonderful stories with a useful meaning.